something. There's always been something. And then we capped the 2022 season with the elbow injury. Just when we were led to believe by the football gods that Brock Purdy was going to be exempt. And that's where I come back to people with them sometimes and go, guys, it's really good.